You have seen it, I would bet. The mountain, erupting without pause. When the mountain began to rage, all four of us elders and Darbus, our patriarch, went inside to investigate its anger. We have a treasure that was entrusted to us by the spirits, and we must protect it, do you understand? But the moment Darbus reached out and touched the treasure, everything went wrong. He turned into a beast. He began to rage through the mountains, trailing the ruin behind him, and the eruptions grew more frequent and more severe. We used all of our strength to seal him deep inside the mountain. It grieved us to do this to our patriarch, but we had no other course of action. I ask this favor of you, young warrior. Go to the aid of Darbus! Make no mistake, the spirits have guided you here. I, Gorkoran, need your help. On behalf of my entire clan, I ask you for your aid. Oh, now they ask for help! Only after I beat their elder do they ask for help. Alright, and this is the entrance to the second dungeon, right here. But I do not want to enter yet, because as you can see, I do not have enough rupees to buy the Hylian shield. Did you really win without cheating? If I found out you cheated, human, you will pay. Oh, shut up! I did not cheat. Well, maybe. These mines are sacred ground that even we rarely enter, brother. But we do not have the strength to save the patriarch. We have no choice, brother. So they stay here. Who would have imagined the elder losing? I know, the elder let you win. There is no other way a tiny thing like you could have won. I'm looking at my screen right now and it doesn't look very good for the capture card. Whatever, I hope it will be good. The fact that you got by so many Gorons to get here was shocking. But to beat the Elder? I'm in utter disbelief. They are humans, nor Gorons should make judgments based on appearance, I suppose. Aw, this guy is nice, at least. Oh wait. Hey, wait up, brother! If you are headed down, I recommend using this elevator. Oh yeah, this is a shortcut to the bottom part. Jeez, I can't talk. I did not know the word bottom. Jeez. So should I grab more rupees? I think it will take more time if I do. But on the other hand, I do not want to take the chance of my shield. I did not want to take the chance of my shield burning. I mean, unless. Okay, I know of a chest I can get 50 rupees. That'll bring me at 130. Then... what else? What else do we have? Grinding? I hate grinding. I hate grinding for rupees. But when you don't have a choice, you don't have a choice, right? Yeah, there are some buttons that you need to use the iron boots for them, to press them, and that was one right there. If only you could sell stuff, but then again, what would you sell? What? Okay. Oh, we need to. Oh yeah, it's actually down here. Or not. Oh wait, you need to, yeah. Oh, I need to pull it. That's how you get rid of those. Oh, that is how you get, this is how you get rid of those things. Okay, yeah. Now I get it. Oops, where are we? Oh shit, are you still fighting me? What? After I just beat your patriarch, shame on you, dude. Shame on you. And as you guessed it, if you touch it, yeah, you will get damaged. So be careful about that. Alright, as much as I hate it, I am going to grind, and I will see you once I have 200 rupees to buy the shield at the store. Alright, I'll see you then. Jeez, wheeze, man. Okay. Oh, yeah, I enter the shop and then I go to the top. Yeah, okay, never mind. Barnes bombs. Alright, whatever. Oh, you should not see this part yet. Maybe you do. I don't know. Maybe I'll cut it out, maybe I'll speed it up. Depends on what I feel like doing. Right now I feel like cutting, but I don't know, there might be some funny parts. Okay, this is the... Oh my god. Are you fucking serious right now? Okay, maybe the viewers should not see this. This is even bigger of a reason why I would want to cut it out. Oh, what? Another one? Are you fucking serious? Ah, great. I just want to enter the house. Please. Thank you. Oh, man. I didn't know there were so many in here. Alright, maybe in one of these pots? Alright, there... What the fuck? What the fuck was that animation? No, I can't get those rupees! Fuck you. Fuck you, game. No? No rupees for me? Fine. I know there's a chest with 50 rupees somewhere over here. I know it's... There it is. There it is. Thank you. Alright, now we only need 60 more. Do we just... So let's go to the graveyard. There we go. Alright. Somewhere in one of these graves. No. There we go. Push it. A yellow rupee! Nice. Alright, what about this one? Oh, no. It's a bow. It's a fucking bow. Get out of here. Get the fuck away from me. No! Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me! Get the fuck away from me! Thank you. Oh, a flock of birds. Die. 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 Come on. Oh. Die. No. Die. Die. Any more? Are you serious? Usually I know these guys give you rupees when you defeat them. Whatever. Oh wait, there's another one. I didn't kill them all. Alright, my bad. There we go. Yeah, now I did it. 179. Alright guys, I'm back for a second because of this. This is a little thing called a golden bug. You're gonna need to collect as many of those as you possibly can. This is a male ant. They are very important, and you want to collect all those if possible. You want to collect as many of those as possible. But basically, the male and the female are pretty much next to each other. Are very much near each other. So if you see a male bug or a female bug somewhere, then know that, oh, there we go, then know that the other gender is somewhere in here. There. These lanterns, don't pay attention to them now. This is for much later.